the states in promoting initiatives which are aimed at strengthening social cohesion and grassroots-generated solutions that are aligned with the SDGs Goal 16, peace, justice, and strong institutions. Promoting social cohesion is also investing in sustaining peace. Education plays a critical role in achieving this goal. It provides opportunities for individuals to learn that diversity is not an obstacle, but a source of strength that would enrich life. Such an approach in turn cultivates understanding and appreciation of other societies, cultures, and religions. For the young, education provides the opportunity to inspire values of respect and appreciation of diversity. At the same time, education can empower those who are marginalized or excluded from participating in the decision-making process. Regrettably, we are still witnessing the growing influence of extremists who seek to divide our communities. They breed hate and create disharmony through their extremist ideologies that serve their own